Okay, back with more of Nate's conversion mod, and we got Nevada working, so gonna be playing that today.
Sorry, conversion.
That view was really weird. Hello to whoever's lurking, fond memories maybe? And thank you to everyone watching me on YouTube. That's much appreciated. Been getting a fuckload of views lately. Like, wow. So much. Seriously, much appreciated. Boo, stupid ad. I didn't actually, fully test, like, all the levels yet. I did this one yesterday, but I didn't do, I did not check out High Security Compound, so hopefully everything will be all right. To die there a fucking lot. It's so dumb. Roll, damn it, roll. Also, I don't know if you can get poisoned in this. Well, we'll find out when we go to Antarctica. That's gonna be a ways away. He's not even done building all the rest of the levels yet. Okay, again. Wow. Okay. So fucking dumb. I'll save it next time. How do I keep fucking up such a simple ass jump? Like, what the fuck? If I fuck it up a fucking third time. Like having the Legend Laura voice better. But this one doesn't have it for some reason.
Oh.
Damn it. Oh, it crashed. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? High security compound is gonna be weird because then we have to do the weapons cheat because the prisoners don't attack the guards. Hopefully that one prisoner will open the button, though. Hello to who's lurking? Hope everyone's doing good today. Not the snake. What do you want to get? Yeah, I wouldn't want to walk down there when it's snowing like this because, like, you know, people drive and it's, like, worse in the snow.
Oh, I was saying that I just wish I could.
Well, if you guys go out, I'd like to go too. Damn it. Me and my lack of patience. The kitties. What is that noise? I'm not sure what I heard, but I think I heard something about boobs in the face.
Are you streaming?
Yes, I'm streaming. You can come chat with me in here.
I'm trying to school here.
Oh, sorry. Let's see who's lurking. Let's see. Fun memories? Oh, just fun memories. Hello. You can sit down and chill if you want, and you can use the Wii or something. Okay. I don't know how to set anything up though. Okay, hopefully a high security compound won't, like, crash or nothing. Hopefully everything will be okay. Sneezy kitty. Oh, I forgot to open that shit. That jump. Oh, 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 oh. Get off of there, kitty. The quad bike is so freaking iffy on this. It's hard to control. Definitely struggled with it yesterday. Touch the quad. Also, you can't... Well, actually, from... yesterday's stream, can't really save it. He says, like, for it to not disappear is you get off it on the right side. Okay. I don't know. Well, that's fucking... It's fucking bizarre. I need to fix the sky collision. So it's just like the original. What sky collision? Did you check out the hole in that one in Temple Ruins I told you about? The jump across the... Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's... It's definitely very weird. Also, the quads are very hard to maneuver. Like, turning around is, like, kind of hard. How do you rev it? Can you? Okay, so, gotta do the weapons cheat in this. You can't rev it. Oh, okay. Let's go ahead and save it. I haven't played through this level yet, so hopefully everything will be all right. Move. Move. She's stuck. All right, let's reload. Okay, that was weird. So, what levels do you have left to do? Thank you. pretty dark in here. Have the lighting in Coastal Village to do and the rest of South Pacific, London, and Antarctica. Okay, so quite a bit. Okay. Hey, Viridian. How's it going? Oh, the pipes aren't purple. Interesting. Much more realistic. Statistics have separate lighting and values. Ah. I know nothing about level building. I imagine it's a nightmare to, like, rebuild the entire game, though. Why can't you... Well, you can't just import levels. Yeah, because different engine... are you gonna include all hollows? I'll have to do a run where I get all the secrets, if so. Unless you can just give me a save to where I can get in there, which would be nice. It's just black. Yeah, but I'll have to make sure the vehicles and stuff are in beforehand. Yeah. Sector mines without the minecart wouldn't be playable. Yeah. My bad. It's not letting me jump right there. That's weird. Alright, let me see if I can do something else. Damn it, man, this is gonna be tricky. And I can't, like, quickly reload like I can on the other one. Okay, so you can't jump right there. You might want to look into that. Okay, there you go. Hey there, Susie? Hey there. There's a small ledge on the right. Oh, well, I got it. Oh, I'm hoping this guy will open the thing for me. Because he said the AI for the prisoners wasn't working. Hopefully this one will work, because if not, I can't continue. Okay, it works. Okay, great. I think you need to make it have better lighting in here. Because it looks like the lights are off. Where is this mission? This is in Nevada. This is high security compound. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even see him. Yeah. Yeah, Area 51 is next. This is just gonna be a short stream. Because I don't really have anything else to do after that. FBI jumps are, huh? Thank you for the follow. I do a lot of classic Tomb Raider. And retro games, and occasionally art. When the remasters come out next month, I'll be playing the hell out of those. Can't wait. Can't wait. I feel like this is like a mini... This is almost like a mini remaster. I use MS Paint and mouse. I make decent stuff though. Did I pick up the thing? If you do exclamation point DA, you can see my DeviantArt. Yeah, I got it. Thanks. No guy in here? Huh. We forgot to put the guard in here. Or maybe I didn't trigger him? All the lasers are green. Hiccups. Yeah, I get that a lot. Ahem. Oh, it's not blue in here. Again, a bit more realistic. I hear the kitties eating. I wonder if all the lasers, like, if they do different things or they all just cause damage. Like, if there's any that straight kills you. I don't even think there's one in here. Are you gonna be able to fix the AI for the prisoners, Nate? Here's one. Grenade launcher for funsies. Let's also spawn some more guys and blow them up. See, it's a prisoner will attack us. It's like the monks, he doesn't care. Wait, did he just teleport? Could she even target him? Let's blow him up. We're having a blizzard right now. Andy, that sounded creepy from what little I heard. Andy's just teasing Deco.
Mommy, I don't actually mean it.
I actually hate terms like that. Grenade launcher. Nope. Thank you. That's what you get for being annoying. Alright, Area 51. It's fucking dark as shit in here. Okay. Get a better weapon. Is this deadly?
My brain
just started going numb. No, it's not deadly. Did it even do any damage? You might want to fix that, Nate. See how these things are. Do these cause damage? Yes, they do. Let out the prisoner. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's the room is a little bit different. I think. Do we have the turrets? No. Maybe they don't have one that they can import.
Yeah.
Well, okay. Come out. Yeah, they just don't care about the guards. Thank you. Oh, I'm out of deagle ammo. I thought it was infinite. Thank you. Here. It was asking myself, what the fuck were these sneezes? Oh, okay. Hello. How's it going? What the hell? Is that laser like fucking going like diagonally? Got home a bit ago and lurking out. Oh, okay. Go ahead and save. It's been a while since I saved. How's this? Oh, the mod. It's pretty good. It has a couple bugs, but it's good. It's not quite available yet. I'm pretty much beta testing it. Hit. It's no longer that pretty mint green. What the? She just let go. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, she's letting go on her own, Nate, if you're still there. I'll try the long jump. Okay, that worked. Thank goodness. Like I said, there's a few bugs. What kind of bugs? Like the one just now, like where she was letting go of the monkey swing bit. And these are buggy. Yeah, there's a bunch of bugs. Yeah. Yeah, no turrets. I totally see a goofy face on the wall. It kind of looks like that emote where it's like oh well or something like that. Highly annoying. They're gonna get grenaded. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Well, whatever. Nice. Let's get the, let's use the shotgun. Put it away. I'm gonna be ending soon. After I finish this level, I don't really have anything else to stream. I can show you guys the broken Winston if you wanna see that. These don't even cause damage, huh? I hope I can get back past that jump. I usually struggle with that jump. Okay. That's a simple one, but sometimes I just struggle with stuff like that. Okay, there we go, fine. Reason on the original game, like, I struggled with it. I don't know why. Alright, let's see how the rocket's gonna be. Save it just in case. No! Damn it! Fucking hell. Ha. I wasn't that far. All right, save it. Save it. All right, let's see how this goes. Oh, nothing. It doesn't take off. Probably just the trap open. It's still there. Hopefully the trap is open though. Yeah, it's open. Wish I could recreate the rocket launch sequence. How come you can't? He jumps! Oh, he's gone. I don't think they jump in the original game. Definitely, let me know when you finish the next section, Nate, and I'll stream it. Beta test it first off. Oh, the aliens. We got the aliens. Looks a little different in there. Let's go check it out. Okay. Same old, same old. Oh, let's see if we get the whales. Oh my, what the fuck? They are very broken. That's a little terrifying. Let's see if we can blow them up. Or kill them or something. Also, that texture right there. That's funny. No, don't go in there yet. Okay, if you guys got an ad, the whales are very broken. I'm gonna go in the tank and see if I can kill them. They're kind of fucking scary. How do you get up there again? I think just like this. All right, let's go look at those fucked up whales. Whoa! Look at them, they're terrifying. What the fuck is this? It's terrifying. Are they making footstep sounds? Let me see if I can blow them up. No, they're okay in Tomb Raider 3. They're just very broken and creepy and I'm here. Well, Laura broke. There we go. That is fucking nightmare fuel. And Laura won't stop doing that. Alright, let me see where I lost saved it. If you shoot them, you're doing them a favor. Yeah, yeah, I know. I still want to try to blow them up. I'll show you guys Winston. Winston's broken too. Yeah, it is. There's a lot of lighting bugs. Alright, let's save it here. The sooner Tomb Raider 3's enemies get ported, the better. Yeah. I think it's because the starting room is so dark. Maybe. Oh, whoops, I wasn't paying attention. Haha, she moves. The collision. I really want to blow them up. It definitely seems like something they would have in Area 51, right? Some broken ass whales. It's so creepy how they fucking come towards you, too. They make footstep sounds! Alright, I can't really do anything with them. Let's just get out of here and finish the level. I'll show you guys Winston. If I could find the way out here. Come on, get out of here. Damn it! Whatever. Okay. All right, let's finish the level. All right. Okay, let me show you guys the broken Winston.
Welcome back to my humble abode. Feel free to take a look around.
Okay, it's not this Winston. This one is normal and not blow upable, which is a shame. I'll show you guys. Let's see. Oh yes, Winston. This one is indestructible. Normally, Winston can be blown up. Normally, the only thing that can kill Winston is explosives. That'd be fun if Nate didn't make that one disappear when you spawn the other one. And we could have two Winstons. Or imagine he makes 100 Winstons spawn. That'd be fun. We could blow them all up, make it rain Winston for days. Alright, so this Winston's missing some animations. I don't know what animations, but... And he just breaks. Like, you don't even shoot him and he breaks. See? I don't think the game can handle 100 Winstons. And he's making harpoon gun noises. Winston's having a day. Any idea why that happens, Nate? Let's see if I can maybe save. No, you can't. Well, let's put him out of his misery. There we go. Alright, that's gonna do it for the stream, guys. Thanks everyone for hanging out. I don't know what I'll do tomorrow or whenever, but I'll be back eventually. Alright, until then, I'll catch you guys next time.